are to be treated with respect, with equality, with dignity as provided by the Constitution. We can't be just all the time, and Honorable Duale, even now, Madam Speaker, if you would please indulge me for a second.
I have waited,
please, because I'm feeling it in my heart, the next time I'll blow up. Madam Speaker, no, the last time I almost threw a glass at the Speaker. Madam Speaker, I am very honest.
I'll say it now, I'll say tomorrow, I'll say next year, that the Code Coalition and the Al-Shabaab looks like they speak the same language. Madam Chair, if you allow me.
Order. Next order. Next order. Order. Honorable Majority Leader. Your pronouncements are totally out of order. They are totally out of order. We cannot, honestly.
What's wrong with you? Nobody, this is not, don't be silly, man. What are you doing? We are members of parliament. Stop it. Who are you?
Honorable Jakoyo, can you address the House? You are not addressing.
Al-Shabaab has called for the withdrawal of KDF. Code has called for the withdrawal of KDF. You are speaking the same language.
Once you rule somebody out of order, he must withdraw. It is on record that we are a terrorist party, Madam Speaker.
The Honourable Member.
And you, the least you could have done was to compel him to withdraw that aspersion and apologize. Since he did not, Madam Speaker, I am on a point of order which you have given me. Let me set the record straight.
Honourable Jakoyo.
Madam Speaker, it is Honourable Duale who is trading in charcoal using the Kenyan military in Somalia. This is known. Madam Speaker, a terrorist cannot call innocent people terrorists. He is
Is what you are saying any different?
Because he has not been answered.
Jakoyo.